Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some Lost Alpha with me, and tonight my plan is simple: roam about at the army warehouses, look for artifacts. Simple. I guess that every now and again I should turn off the light so that I can see the artifacts from afar. In fact, I already got one of these, which is glorious. We have this amoeba thing nearby. Oh yeah. Do not step in that one. See something over there. Something up there and I can't tell what. Like, I think it's artifacts, but I'm not certain. Ah, no, I think it's just another witch's jelly. Dog, you don't want to come near me. Take much damage at all. I think this is the increased survival skill that's giving me like extra resistance here. we're near level changer. Yep, and where does this go? To radar. Where? Well, I don't want to go there just yet. Guessing this is the Lost Alpha equivalent of barrier. Come at me, piggy. Ooh, yeah! Artifact burn! Let me yoink that. Yoink. I think it's stone blood or something like that. Oh. This right here is a pretty good spot, I would say. Like, I don't know, maybe a few hours? 2 hours, shall we say? Well then. Eat. Drink. Okay, just one will do right now. Okay, where were we? Poof. Oh, I hear boars. I hate boars. That should be the little swampy area over there. It's like the layout of the map is super similar to regular Shadow of Chernobyl, but everything is a little bit different. There's several boars over there. Fuck off. Haha! I'm probably getting irradiated here though. Oh shit! Oh shit! Uh oh. Now, on one hand, I would very much like to lure those those piggies into the electro. But okay, this anomaly will do. Like, I would have preferred the Electro because I don't have too many Electro artifacts, but this works. Right, I'm gonna make a quick save here. And I'm gonna see if I'll be able to run over there. And get into the area without getting injured too much. So let's no. Oh shit. Okay. I think I'm at the place where I wanna be because I am outside of water, I'm near the Electro, and the pigs will now run into the Electro. Oh, this is glorious! Keep running into it. Let's get you agitated. Oh yes, but now how do I get that from there? That's the question. Okay, shooting artifacts is usually not a good idea. I think it's a flash, which I already have, so it's not a super big deal. Okay, I am going to get past you guys, and I'm gonna go towards that that dot over here. I believe that's a hermit of some sort. Also, let's make a manual save here. Now, for the moment, let's keep the HUD on. Let's see if he's willing to talk or give quests or whatnot. Yo. Easy there. Uh-huh. city. I think it's in the Bloodsucker village. Okay then. Come on. Yep. Bloodsucker village. Okay, let's leave you alone for now. Whoopsie. Okay, I can't. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that artifact be for now and come back when I have better protection. Okay, so next stop, Bloodsucker Village. Also, getting away from pigs, always a good idea. Morning can't be too far off because I can hear bird song. Oh, I have beard, of course. I can hear the patching of little Bloodsucker feet. Oh well. Let's see if I can get into the tower and away from the suckers. What was that? Oh, just a branch. Yoink. Oh! That's the rifle. Okay. Quick save then. That's a pretty sweet weapon, isn't it? I'm gonna take your ammo with me. And is there a stash here? There is. Nice. I think I'm gonna add to it again. Artifacts right now. Let's put some more ammo on. See if I can get in and out without any hassle from the bloodsuckers. One can dream. Like, I would prefer to deal with the bloodsuckers in broad daylight. Whoopsie! Uh-oh. So now we have a sucker situation here. Trying to get them into the anomaly. Did I get one of them? Energy drink. I don't even know if they are stepping into the anomalies or not, but I gotta try.
Oops.
Okay, that didn't work. Alright, I think I managed to... Never mind. I thought I managed to skip the suckers, but... I think they might be after me after all. Course correction... Oh no. Oh no. Oh, but you see, guys, there is this Electro. Try to shoot it again. Yeah, that doesn't seem to do anything. Yo, 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 dude. Let's trade fast before he double crosses me. Ah, never mind, okay. Oh no. I totally didn't remember that, even though I have done this mission before. Shit. Okay, let's prepare. So now I have put these babies on. Did I not have the anti whatever thing? Okay, let's do this. Let's leave the hard on as well.
Ну ты офигел. Стволом в морду тычет и общаться хочет.
Okay. Ask him everything before. Okay.
Oh.
yes. Whew. That worked better than I expected. Faster than I expected. Oh dear. Also, I now have a weapon. Which I'm keeping. Let's lose the scope here. Because this one's for scoping now. And will you look at that? It's almost daylight. And I have survived. Kinda, sorta, after a while. And the birds are singing. Oh yay, happy day. So this is like a good place to end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. More shenanigans in daylight. Bye.